Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how to install PyCharm using the terminal. First thing you need to do is you need to go to your terminal here, or you can press Ctrl Alt plus T. Once you are in the terminal, the first thing you will need to do is to install Snap. This is a packaging system that will help you to install PyCharm. So this is the command to install Snap. I'll leave these commands in the video description so that you guys can use it. So there. Snap is a packaging system that will help us install the PyCharm. So depending on which edition you want, you can choose either PyCharm Community or PyCharm Professional. Remember, PyCharm Community is free, even though it has some limited features, but PyCharm Professional is the paid version of PyCharm. So for my case, I will install PyCharm Community. This is the command for PyCharm Community. For PyCharm Professional, you will use this. Okay guys, so that is it. That is how to install PyCharm. Mine is already installed. That is why I'm getting this response. Mine is already installed. If yours is not installed, it will get installed. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more videos and see you next time.